Hey, Rutgers University, my name is Allie Marquardt, and welcome to Weather Watcher. Today looked like it was going to start off as a nice day, as there were nice blue skies outside and a very warm temperature for this time of year. However, as many of you probably noticed, the clouds started rolling in, and we even saw some rain showers this afternoon. How long is it going to be until the sun once again shines? We'll find that out a little bit later. Right now, though, as you look at our almanac, low temperature overnight was 34 degrees, slightly warmer than our average of 27. Our high is very significant on the other hand. We saw a high temperature of 61 degrees compared to our average of 46. That's 15 degrees right there of an anomaly. On this day in weather history, just as President Taft was being inaugurated, the weather forecast said that the weather was going to be fair, when in reality there was actually 10 inches of wet snow that disrupted travel and communications, bring much criticism to the United States Weather Bureau. Luckily for us today, forecasts are now becoming more accurate. As you look around the region, Allentown was our coolest spot today, only reaching a high temperature of 51 degrees. However, though, as you look at the rest of the region, you can notice that the temperatures are significantly warmer in the other locations. 10 degrees up to the next warmest spot, 61 in Sparta. Although as you move farther east, temperatures increase. A little bit warmer in Long Island, they saw a high today of 62. 65 in Newark, and Camden and Marlborough are tying for our warmest spot for today at 66 degrees. Here's a satellite image. We have a low pressure system right now over Kentucky along with its trailing cold front. There's a lot of moisture associated with this system, and we even saw some rain earlier today from this. Although, this is going to be a significant event, as we could see 1 to 2 inches of rain, as we are currently under a flood watch that's going to remain into effect until tomorrow afternoon. So keep in mind, heavy rain for overnight and into the beginning of tomorrow. We do have another low pressure system right now in South Dakota that's going to be moving into our area towards Friday. So for tonight's forecast, like I said, heavy rain, maybe even a stroke of lightning or two, with a low temperature of 47 degrees. And as you're waking up tomorrow and heading off to your first class, I wouldn't quite yet just pack away your umbrella. Although I am saying that it's going to be cloudy, never know what's going to happen with a temperature right around that time at 50 degrees. Hitting up a high temperature for tomorrow at 54 degrees, clearing up throughout the day, allowing the sun to heat up a little bit. As you look at the extended outlook, partly cloudy skies on Thursday with high temperature of 52 and a low of 35. Rain on Friday with a high temperature of 48 and a low of 35. Partly cloudy on both Friday, on both Saturday and Sunday, with a high on Saturday of 47 and a low of 24. A little bit cooler on Sunday at 42 and a low of 28. Thank you for tuning in to Weather Watcher. My name is Allie Marquardt. You can watch us every 15 minutes on RUTV Channel 6, or if you'd like any more information, you can always look on our website at rutv.rutgers.edu. Don't forget the umbrella later.